weapon of a Jedi Knight. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
We're like a
I will let nothing stand in our way.
Do or do not. There is no try. Now, fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Beeps here, buddy. Come on. We pulled crazier stunts than this.
Oh, happy Beeps.
BB-8, what did I just say about happy Beeps?
Just for the record, Commander Dameron, I'm with the droid on this one.
Thank you for your support, General. All right, we're within range. Here goes nothing.
Huh? Urgent communique, sir. From Poe Dameron of the Republic Fleet. It's a very good likeness. How is your mother, sir?
Obliterate them!
BB-8, punch it!
He's going for the dreadnought.
Huh? All right, take it up, cannons now. Tally, start your approach.
Copy that.
Man, they really went wild with the cannons on this thing, huh?
I'll have you know that my father looks nothing like that infantile picture you drew.
Here comes the parade.
Keep at it, Commander Dameron. We're still evacuating the base. Almost everyone's joined the fleet. We're just waiting on the last few ships. Keep going, Poe. Evacuation almost complete. Just a little while longer.
Commander Dameron,
Poe. Now get your squad back here so we can get out of this place.
No, General! We can do this! We have the chance to take out a dreadnought!
Disengage now. That's an order.
Bad connection. Gotta go! Squadron, bring the bombs!
Bombers, keep that tight formation. Fighters, protect the bombers. It's not every day we get a shot at a dreadnought, so let's make this count.
We're gonna do it, BB-8! We gotta get a dreadnought! This one's going in the scrapbook.
Open. Supreme Leader. We have them tied on the end of a string.
The mighty Kylo Ren, take that ridiculous thing off. You're just a child in a mask.
Prepare my ship.
Well done, pal.
Finn naked leaking bag? What? Finn, buddy! It's so good to see you! We need to get you dressed. Come on.
Where's Ray?
Okay, one thing at a time, buddy. Let's get you dressed first. We'll find you a jacket and some pants. There's gotta be a closet around here, or something. Come on, let's get you some clothes that don't leak. What? There's nothing in here. Who took it all?
Tell me about it. People have a habit of borrowing and not returning here. If you look around the ship, I'm sure you'll find some spare items. Says here that the last jacket went out to a P. Dameron. Don't think I know the guy.
The jacket should be in that wardrobe there. You know what? I probably could have just opened the door instead.
Yeah.
Never really liked that wardrobe anyway. That should do it. All right. Now, let's head back to the closet so you can get changed in peace.
Well, I'm dressed. So where now?
All right. We've got to go back to the bridge for a debriefing. We'll get you all caught up while we're there.
Huh?
That Snoke ship.
They've tracked us through light speed.
That's impossible.
Follow my lead.
So, who's in charge?
Next in command is Vice Admiral Holdo.
Thank you, Commander.
What's our plan?
Stick to your post and follow my orders.
What are you doing here?
Just doing some checks.
Checking the escape pods.
No! This fleet is doomed. I need to warn my friend Rey. If she comes back to it, she's doomed too.
I'm turning you in for desertion.
I wasn't running away. I need to get to my friend and warn her that this ship is doomed.
We can jump to light speed.
They can track us through light speed.
They can track us through light speed?
Yeah, and we're dangerously low on fuel.
Active tracking. Hyperspace tracking is new tech, but the principle must be the same. They're only tracking us from the lead ship.
We gotta speak to Poe.
Even if we got on the Star Destroyer to switch it off, who knows where the breaker room even is?
The guy who used to mop it. If I can get us there...
I can shut their tracker down.
Why would a door be locked behind some target practice?
It's the only way to ensure everyone is training with their blaster.
You got that look on your face.
The First Order's only tracking us from one destroyer. The lead one.
So we blow that one up.
I like where your head's at, but no. Sneak on board. Disable the tracker. Our fleet escapes before they realize.
How do we sneak the two of you onto Snoke's destroyer?
Find the master codebreaker. You will find him with a red plum bloom on his lapel. In the casino, on Santo White.
The fleet's only got 18 hours of fuel left. We gotta hurry.
I'll be here to jump us to light speed.
Canto Bight. On Cantonica.
Great! You know where that is?
Yeah. Let's grab a pod from the hangar.
You're not gonna zap me this time, right?
I'm not ready to joke about that yet.
You sure we can park here?
Don't get distracted. Remember, the Master Codebreaker will be wearing a red plum bloom.
Sounds like the kind of guy who'd hang out in that fancy building up there.
Right, Red Plum Bloom. Where are you?
Let's ask around. See if
this place is so much fun. We have nothing like it on my home planet.
I don't even want to go to the private party. A Red Plum Bloom? I mean, that's so last cycle. It's a crime that he thinks he looks good with it.
Tried to talk my way into the Codebreaker's private party, but I couldn't understand a word the guard said. A Twi'lek, I think. Big guy with a head tentacles.
Ichuba Danaga. Chispa Bukupa.
Looks like he's not gonna let us through.
Then we'll have to find another way in. A red plum bloom.
The Master Codebreaker.
Yep, those are the shuttle parkers.
All right, you two are under arrest for parking violation 2017.
Without a codebreaker to sneak into Snoke's Star Destroyer, what do we do?
I don't know. Unless you got a thief in your pocket.
I can do it.
What?
Me and the First Order codage. Go way back.
Did he just...
Attention! Those prisoners who are asking what time checkout is,
We would like to remind you that this is a jail, not a hotel. Thank you.
There. If we can get that cover up, we can escape through the sewer.
But we don't have our grapples.
We're gonna have to get them back from the guard room.
Hey!
The alarm. If we set it off, the guards will have to come investigate.
That'll draw them out their room for sure.
Couldn't bust us out, would ya?
You gonna set that alarm off then? Yes! Keep on gonking in the free world, little buddy. Hey, a statue of one of the guards. This might be useful. Set off the alarm, that'll definitely distract those guards.
Huh? Take me with you!
Okay, it's in here somewhere. Great! Looks like our stuff is locked behind that portal.
We just need to disable that power generator, right?
Destroy it?
Whatever gets us our stuff back.
Well, that definitely worked.
It worked a little too well. Look! Prison riot. Just what we need.
That's what we need. Look, a grapple.
Let's not hang around here longer than we have to.
Get him!
Those cops will be here any minute. What now?
We're with the resistance.
Mm-hmm. They must have come through here.
Master Skywalker?
Mm.
I don't want to talk to you.
I'm from the Resistance. Your sister Leia sent me. We need your help. Hello? I'm not taking no for an answer. We'll have to find a way in there.
Leave me alone. Please, stop following me.
Look, the Resistance have sent me.
Whatever you got to say, I'm not interested.
But Master Skywalker...
Are you always this annoying?
I don't know. Why won't you hear what I have to say?
Look, you seem like a nice kid, but I'm not interested.
Master Skywalker, it's about the First Order. I know you can hear me. It's important, please.
Listen, kid. What's your name?
Ray.
Where are you from, Ray?
Nowhere.
No one's from nowhere.
Jakku.
All right, that is pretty much nowhere. Maybe you should go back to nowhere. Look, if you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself useful? I've lost my milk bottle. Go find it and bring it back to me. Thanks, kid. Don't think this means I owe you anything, though.
I know this place.
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
No. Three lessons. I will teach you the ways of the Jedi and why they need to end.
Oh,